Who's the old gentleman there?
My father.
I like his face. And this Madonna?
The Madonna of Kazan. My mother made a pilgrimage to the Shrine of Miracles to get it for me.
Hmm.
It's about 100 miles from our town. She walked all the way.
What is it supposed to do? Bring you luck?
Oh, no. It guards you from evil. I had to kneel before the altar and promise mother I would always keep a flame burning before it.
And have you?
Of course. My orderly has taken care of it all the time I've been away.
You're a strange boy.
Who loves you?
Do you?
I love you as one adores sacred things.
What sacred things?
God, country, honor, you.
I come last?
No.
That's how you said it.
You come first, before anything.
Before anything?
Yes.
There's so much light in here. Put out that one too.
The Madonna's lamp?
Yes.
I couldn't do that.
You said I came first.
But don't you understand that it's a holy lamp? That I swore to keep it burning?
You wouldn't do that for me?
Why do you ask me to?
To see if you love me, as you say.
I do, Matt, I do.
Well, then put it out. If you love me.
I'll do anything, but please don't ask me to do that.
I'm going.
No. Forgive me.